I ain't gonna eat, I ain't gonna sleep, ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me, it just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one all by my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me when I'm this close to see you exposed as phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought, you're pitiful. I'm rid of you, all you. Child, you get it to go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
we expect it, now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker, game's over, we won. We the lead,
doesn't take much for me to race up. Just thank God when motherfuckers hate your guards. You ain't even gotta say much for me to put a pin to a blank sheet of papers, like smearing blood stains with a paintbrush. I can't explain what it is my brain does, but however it works, it's insane, it's plain nuts. And it ain't just my brain, it's dangerous. It's a whole combination of things, it takes nuts. And I'm not afraid to raise the stakes up. I got $1 million in the bank and 8 trucks for anybody who gets on the track and spanks us. I'm patiently waiting for the day I'm anxious to see the look on your fake mugs when you thugs go bankrupt. You're drunk, you ain't tough. Whatever you drank must have just turned you into some gangsters. This is me talking, motherfucker, this ain't drugs. You wanna pop shit, wake up, then make up. Fuck that, it's too late, chump, now face up. I pray for the day to someone who spits with the caliber that Nas and Jay does. Opens up his jaws to say something and rattle my name off. Or rattle the first thing from the top of his brain off, so I can blow the fucking dust off of his chainsaw and give him the surgery that he came for. Till I feel the pain off. I never been shot, but I think me and 50 must have been cut from the same cloth. Cause I've always came off like God's chain when they tried to rush him and lost and came back and gave him a watch in exchange for it. I don't stop, only thing that I wait for is the day that I ain't gotta report to probate court. Cause I'ma give you all a reason to hate more. Cause I've been holding my tongue till I got a sprained jaw. A lot of rappers on my list, it just ain't John. I'ma read that motherfucker off come April. You pussies think I went soft, cause 8 Mile, when I come back, I'll be shooting more than just paintballs, trust me.
Monkey see, monkey do, don't ever make the first move, just let him come to you. Cause they gon' always seem to do what the other one do. So let him come to you, the rest will just follow suit. Monkey see, monkey do, tweedledee tweedledum. If they really want it bad enough, well then they gon' come. Now here they come like we expected, now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker, game's over, we won. Tweedledee tweedledum.
Fucking dummies. This ain't chess. You playing motherfucking checkers. This shit is all day, man. It's 2 weeks. We playing chess, you playing checkers. You about to get your motherfucking asses jumped. Fucking punks. And by the way, we ain't just talking to one person. We're talking to every motherfucking body who wants to bring it. Cause we bringing it to anybody who wants to bring it. So bring it. Don't pick up the ball if you don't want to play, man. It's all fucked up now. Fuck I'm supposed to do now? Huh? The fuck I'm supposed to do? Yeah, we out.
Ghostly, rush me, cause you ain't gonna live to roast me. I had my motherfucking ass kicked by Moby if I let some bitch in a can like Biscopo for me to do war and try to bring my crew back down. I'll never stoop to that level to do that now. I got a new cat, this time I'm pulling 2 gats out with bullets. I finally got something to shoot at now.
Let's see who got they city on lock. Let's see who got the better aim with the Glock. Let's see who come out on top. Let's see who really want their name in the street. Let's see who wanna die the same time as me and make ends meet. Now was I blessed with a gift or cursed with a curse? I followed her, curse after hearse, spit verse after verse. And I'll be damned if I let Belly dance to Priest or anybody swing an axe at my family tree. So now,
nothing when you niggas be talking, saying my name. Seems like your mouth is not connected to your brain. 2003 and shit, it ain't the same. Better have a strap, my nigga, simple and plain. Put your nuts on the table, my nigga, let's play the game. Hurt you so long, you be up, they get the pain. I don't wanna hear what you meant, do not explain. Right before you lay in your coffee, don't say my name.
Why do you hate me? I came from nothing, blood, sweat, and tears. You did not create me. How can you doubt me? You don't know shit about me. There'd be no West Coast without me. Cut with the bullshit. I struggle. struggle for survival, and now you trying to act like my rival. Watch what you say, partner. It's a small earth. Don't play games with your life, nigga. It's not worth all the pain,
all the pain,
all the agony,
all the agony,
all the horror,
all the horror,
all the tragedy,
all the tragedy.
Put your hands up, people. It's time to fight now. I beat holes in your chest, remain hostile. Threaten my life.
Come on.
One day you'll understand. They say that pride is the sign of a foolish man. So who the fuck?
Who the fuck
you think you talking to? I've been direct in the flesh, I'm right in front of you.
I love it when you niggas be talking, saying my name. Seems like your mouth is not connected to your brain. 2003 and shit, it ain't the same. Better have a strap, my nigga, simple and plain. Put your nuts on the table, my nigga, let's play the game. Hurt you so long, you be up, they get the pain. I don't wanna hear what you meant, do not explain.
I never really smashed on Jermaine's ass, straight smashed him. Nobody ganged up till he came back and jacked him. I never really brought it to his ass, I tapped him. I could've been like Tretch, Poom Path, and slapped him purple for mimicking him with two rapping Urkels. I could've snapped, took it past rap and hurt you, but I didn't. I kept it on wax and served you. I squared ass cause I'm sick of rapping circles around these clowns steady trying to call me out. It's like I'm listening to motherfucking dogs meow. You probably do better trying to come and storm me out. You don't want it with rap, this is what I'm all about. Come on, no gangster, you ain't neither. But I know that I spit ether. I should have crossed your belly. Show you I'm not R. Kelly. Pass me the weed, I'ma put my asses out on his ass for the last time, man.
Watch your fucking mouth. I love it when you niggas be talking, saying my name. Seems like your mouth is not connected to your brain. 2003 and shit, it ain't the same. Better have a strap, my nigga, simple and plain. Put your nuts on the table, my nigga, let's play the game. Hurt you so long, you be up, dick with the pain. I don't wanna hear what you meant, do not explain. Right before you lay in your coffin, don't say my name.
It's the last time, man. I'm through. Last year I was nobody. This year I'm selling records. Now everybody wants to come around like I owe them something. The fuck you want from me? $10 million? Get the fuck out of here.
You see, I'm just Marshall Mathers.
Marshall Mathers.
I'm just a regular guy. I don't know why all the fuss about me.
Fuss about me.
Nobody ever gave a fuck before, all they did was doubt me.
It was doubt me.
Now everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me.
Take shots at me.
Yo. You might see me jogging, you might see me walking. You might see me walking in dead rot while a dog with his head chopped off in the park with a spike collar. Hollering at him cause the son of a bitch won't quit barking. Or leaning out a window with a cocked shotgun. Driving up the block in the car that they shot Pac in. Looking for pigs, killers, dressing ridiculous. Blue and red, like I don't see what the big deal is. Double barrel 12 gauge bigger than Chris Wallace. Pissed off, cause Biggie and Pac dismissed all this. Watching all these cheap imitations get rich off them and get dollars that should have been theirs like they switched wallets. And amidst all this crisp popping and wristwatches, I just sit back and just watch and just get nauseous. And walk around with an empty bottle of Remy Martin, starting shit like some 26-year-old skinny carton.
Goddammit!
And anti-Backstreet and Ricky Martin. His instincts to kill NSYNC, don't get me started. These fucking brats can't sing and Britney's garbage. What's this bitch retarded? Give me back my $16. All I see is sissies and magazines smiling. Whatever happened to wildin' out and being violent? Whatever happened to catching the good old-fashioned passing it ass whooping and getting your shoes coat and your hat took it?
New kids on the block sucked a lot of dick. Boy-girl groups make me sick. And I can't wait till I catch all you faggots in public. I'ma love it. Vanilla Ice don't like me.
Said some shit and fired despite me. Then went and dyed his hair just like me. A bunch of little kids wanna swear just like me. And run around screaming, I don't care, just bite me. I think I was put here to annoy the world and destroy your little four-year-old boy or girl. Plus I was put here to put fear in faggots who spray Faygo root beer and call themselves clowns cause they look queer. Faggot too dope and silent gay, claiming Detroit when y'all live 20 miles away. And I don't wrestle, I knock you fucking faggots the fuck out. Ask them about the club they was at when they snuck out after they ducked out the back when they saw
bars and bucked out. Ducked down and got paintball shot at they truck plow. Look at y'all running your mouth again when you ain't seen a fucking mile road south of 10. And I don't need help from D12 to beat up two females and make up who may try to scratch me with lean nails. Slim anus, you damn right, slim anus. I don't get fucked in mine like you two little flaming faggots.
Just Marshall Mathers. I'm not a hustler guy, I'll knock you out if you talk about me. Come and see me on the streets alone if you assholes doubt me. And if you wanna run your mouth, then come take your best shot at me.
Is it because you love me that y'all expect so much of me? You little groupie bitch, get off me, go fuck Puffy. Now because of this blonde mop that's on top of this fucked up head that I've got, I've gone pop. The underground just spunned around and did a 360. Now these kids diss me and act like some big sissies. Oh, he just did some shit with Missy, so now he thinks he's too big to do some shit with MC Get Busy. My fucking bitch mom suing for 10 million. She must want a dollar for every pill I've been stealing. Shit, where the fuck you think I picked up the habit? All I had to do was go in the room and lift up a mattress. Which is it, bitch, Mrs. Briggs or Miss Mathers? It doesn't matter. Faggot. Talking about I fabricated my past. He's just aggravated, I won't ejaculate in his ass. So tell me, what the hell is a fella to do? For every million I make, another relative sues. Family fighting and fussing over who wants to invite me to supper. All of a sudden I got 90 some cousins, a half brother and sister who never seen me or even bothered to call me until they saw me on TV. Now everybody's so happy and proud, I'm finally allowed to step foot in my girlfriend's house. Hey, and then to top it off, I walk to the newsstand to buy this cheap ass little magazine with a food stamp. Skip to the last page, flip right fast, and what do I see? A picture of my big white ass. Okay, let me give you motherfuckers some help. Here, double XL, double XL. Now your magazine shouldn't have so much trouble to sell. Aw, oh, fuck it, I'll even buy a couple myself.
Just Marshall Mathers. I'm just a regular guy, I don't know why all the fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before, all they did was doubt me. Now everybody would have run their mouth and try to take shots at me. Because I'm just Marshall Mathers. I'm just a regular guy, I don't know why all the fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before, all they did was doubt me. Now everybody would have run their mouth and try to take shots at me.
Shit on my motherfucking chest and I need to get off, cause if I don't, I'ma fucking explode or something. Now look, this is the story about some little fucking girls that I know. It goes like this.
It's so easy for me to make enemies anymore, it's sickening. People are looking for an excuse to jump on my shit list. Sticking their noses in shit that isn't none of their business. I never asked, cared, gave a fuck, or wanted opinions. Now I'm in a position that I don't wanna be in shit. I never had no beef with you corny son of a bitches. But now the shit is broken, you can't do nothing to fix it. So I'm telling you right now, motherfucker Memphis. Now I'ma be real was real. He ain't say shit the whole time, me and Whitey was beefing. See, he chilled, he was cool with the whole situation and kept it neutral. I'd have never involved my crew if it wasn't for peoples, whatever your backpack and cipher and name is. Had I not opened a magazine and seen what you saying it, I'd have never involved you, but you had to add your two pennies. Now I gotta go grab my shit list and add some new enemies. Hit the studio and I'll admit I had a few in me. Fuck it, I roasted you, I ain't mad at you any. But let it be known that song was never released, it leaked. Now I never gave you that much attention intentionally. Then I look on the TV, now look who's mentioning me. That little fucking weasel, DJ Lethal on MTV. After I gave you props on that song, you on national TV. Talking about Everlast is gonna whip my ass when he sees me. Come on, dawg, you was supposed to be on that song. Talking about how bad you hate him, now you all in his thong. What's wrong? You scared and Fred, you said you was dissing him too. I should've knew better than to listen to you, you fucking sissy. Up on stage screaming how people hate you. They don't hate you, they just think you're corny since Christina played you. And I dare you motherfuckers to try to diss me back. That's a sissy act. And don't call me kissing my ass, cause I swear to God this ain't just a song. I'm trying to pre-warn you. Lethal when I fucking see you, dog, I'm smart. cause I'm in trouble with the law that I won't charm. Up my sentence and double it tomorrow. Y'all some
girls, y'all are some goddamn girls.
Why do you act this way?
Why do you act this way, huh?
Why do y'all act like fucking sissies? You pussies keep talking shit behind my back. You did some bitches for that, and we all know.
We all know
how fucking cowards roll.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
And fucking get these and pretend to be down. But as soon as someone calls you out, you put your tail between your legs.
Now, I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in them. Cause I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in.
Now see, if you diss me and I respond, the beef is on. But if I help you sell one record and I see you with a show, I'll strip you naked. See, I was smart, I came back and scooped up my friends. Now I got five dogs that'll die for me like I die for them. I fight for them, swing or shoot like I fight for Kim. All of them been with me through this fucked up life that I'm in. That goes for all of my dogs, from Royce to Dre, from exhibit to mailman, till I'm hoist away. In my coffin, I'll never soften, no matter how often I'm tested. I never give a fuck, I won't ever be interested. Love me or hate me, as much as Fred wants to be hated, I will solemnly stand by every statement I stated. The shit that I've been through, my pencil never could pencil. But I will never be this gullible ever again, no. Next time I know when someone's copying off me, I'm not being cocky, I just know when somebody's mocking me. I stick up my middle finger, he sticks up his finger.
Hey.
I say fuck Christina, he says fuck Christina but Mina. So from doing a song with Method to begging to get accepted, I'm pegging Fred with the bottle of dye that he bleached his head with. And as for lethal, don't forget what I said. I'm fucking you up, punk, you're dead. Don't think that I'm playing, and fuck Biscuit. Cause I know you're saying fuck these 12. Only not to our face, under your breath, to yourself.
Little girls,
motherfucking females,
why do you act this way?
Why do y'all act this way, huh?
Why do y'all act like fucking sissies? You pussies keep talking shit behind my back. You did some bitches for that, and we all know.
Now we all know the truth,
how fucking cowards roll.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
Fucking get these and pretend to be down. But as soon as someone calls you out, you put your tail between your legs.
Now, I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in them. Cause I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in it.
And that's it. That's all there is to it, dawg. If you don't wanna do the fucking song, don't say you're down with doing the fucking song and then back out at the last minute. And then go on motherfucking MTV talking about Everlast to whip my motherfucking ass. If you're scared of Whitey Ford, dawg, just say you're scared of Whitey Ford. That's it. That's all you had to fucking say. I wouldn't have said shit. I would have backed off, did the motherfucking song myself and not put you motherfuckers in it. That's all. Now I ain't even on no rap shit no more. I'm on some fucking you up shit when I see you. And I will see you too. Oh, and by the way, Fred, that wasn't an accident. I didn't mean to give you a play at the Music Awards.
Your mother, you fucking faggot. Hey, yo. This next song is dedicated to the memory of Eric Schroeder. Rest in peace. We didn't forget about you. Fucking homework. We still remember.
There once was a man like to jump around, but he got too old to jump up and down. So we put the mic down and picked the guitar up. Started singing the blues like there was no tomorrow. No tomorrow.
Come on.
Left his boys in the house of pain.
The house of pain.
It was the wisest decision he ever made.
Ever made.
But the dumbest thing that he could ever do.
Could ever do.
Try to fuck a 380 on those that act shady. Tell me now what you gonna do.
What you gonna do?
Cause I remember all those years, how it was when you were here. I remember how it was, how it was when you were young.
cardiac would have murdered you. Maybe Ice T's right, you are a bitch. You come around when you're broken, even you're rich.
Even you're rich.
The dumbest thing that you could ever do. I try to pump a 380 on those that act shady. Tell me now what you gonna do.
Cause
I remember all those years, how it was when you were here. I remember how it was when you were young. Yesterday was so long ago. Kid Rock and Limp Bizkit came along now. Don't nobody wanna hear you.
Right before Miss Everlast was Whitey Ford, before his heart attack had him on life support. When House of Pain was out of fame, like someone doused the flame, and they became destined to never jump around the game. Or even further back, when I first had heard the knack, when you were down with Syndicate, I went to get your shit, man, I was into it. But then you went and took your style and switched the shit. Now you sound ridiculous, you dickless piece of shit. How could you kiss me, bitch? I liked you, thought you was alright for a white dude. Remember Swan Tech when I came up and sat beside you, started rhyming, then you left the room and didn't say goodbye or nothing. Like you mad that someone else was white and trying to rhyme or something. I'm sorry, man, I wasn't trying to steal your light or nothing. But you're a homosexual, white rapping Irish. Man, I wish I was Irish, I could be a meme too. Then I'd be confused as you, and I wouldn't know what to do. What's up with you? I never fucked with you, why would you fuck with me? Knowing I could wrap circles around you, what, nuts as me? Plus I can sing better than you, and I don't fucking sing, and probably play guitar better, and I ain't never touched a string. But I ain't mad at you, I'd hate me too if I was you. I'm what you used to be, shit you was me in 92. So every time I write a lyric, I'ma think of you, and maybe that'll help me know what it's like to sing the blues.
I remember all those years, how it was when you were here. I remember how it was when you were young. Yesterday was so long ago. And then Biscuit came along now. Don't nobody wanna hear your old ass sing no more. I remember all those years, how it was when you were here. I remember how it was when you were young. Yesterday was so long ago. Kid Rock and then Biscuit came along now. Don't nobody wanna hear your old ass sing no more.
Fucking faggot, sissy, fuck. And by the way, 380's a fucking sissy gun. If you're gonna shoot somebody, use a fucking real gun, you bitch. Next time, say my fucking name in a song. Don't be subliminal about it. You wanna fucking diss me, fucking faggot. Fucking punk pussy, fucking little bitch, fucking cunt, little fucking...
You hated G-Unit, made it. Then Obi's coming, D-Twizzy's coming. You're sick to your stomach. 50% if it's 50 cent. The other 50% if it's whose color of skin it is. Whether you're even considering taking our label down, you better find our building and fly a fucking plane into it. But I ain't trying to get too intricate into it. I'm just trying to give you a little hint for your own benefit. Cause then it's gonna get to the point where it escalates into some other shit. Then I'ma flip, then I'ma get to stomping in my Air Force Ones. Won't be able to tell if it's two purrs or a swarm. This is gonna feel like so many feet kicking you. You think Nike just made these in the cleats and the shoe. I don't know what it is or what it could be, but I get get a woody when these pussies try to push me, thinking they gon' put me in a position to pickle me. Y'all tickle me pink, I think I'd just rather have pink tickle me. Hickory dickory dock, tickety tock, tickety. A little bit of the diggity dock, diggity, mixed with a little bit of the chicken to chicken with a small pinch of biggie. Look at me, I'm just the bomb.
We
diggity.
A realist label. Don't try to act like you don't feel our label. Cause we gon' fuck around and kill your label. OBD, Twizy, G-Uni, 50 Shady Records, we the label for sure. We the realist label. Don't try to act like you don't feel our label. Cause we gon' fuck around and steal your paper. OBD, Twizy, G-Uni, 50, we gon' kill your fucking label for sure.
Yeah, Shady and a place to be seen. And I got what it takes to rock the mic. Still watch what you say to me, punk, cause I'm on probation in less than 6 months. Shady Records, still aftermath. And don't think we don't hear you motherfuckers talking, cause we do. We see y'all, but we just gonna sit back for a minute and watch what the fuck y'all do.
Figured if I stick him with a fork, he's done. So I stabbed him twice, kept jabbing. Christ, he won't.
there's my snare. I have no snare in my headphones. There you go. Yeah. Yo, yo.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times. Sick is the mind of the motherfucking kid that's behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents. Just blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one. Give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leave them with the taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said, I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. Never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. I got some skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My faggot father must have had his panties up in a bunch as he split. I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just fucking wished he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I'd grit my teeth and I'd try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes. But I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face him today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb. But the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun, cause I'd have killed him. Shit, I would've shot Kim and them both. It's my life, I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said, I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet. Nah, I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen before you think this record is dissing. But put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen. Bitching that someone's always going through a person, shit's missing. Going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't till I grew up. Now I blew up, it makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me? Ma, so you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma. But guess what, you're getting older now. When it's cold, when you're lonely, and Nathan's growing up so quick, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now, you just see her, she's beautiful. But you'll never see her, she won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Bitch, do your song, keep telling yourself that you was a mom. But how dare you try to take what you didn't help me to get. You selfish bitch, I hope you fucking burn in hell for this shit. Remember when Ronnie died and you said you wished it was me? Well, guess what? I am dead, dead to you as can be. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said, I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.
To all my
fans, keeping y'all in health. Let's tell this Whitey Ford to go fuck himself, cause it's cruel when you cause a bad heart conditioning, which I create, cause that's my mission. So listen close to what we say, because
this type of fag claims to never be gay.
I knew you was jealous from the day that I met you. I said you, cause I give respect, I pet you. I'm even liked better by your niece and nephew. And now you hate Fred because Lethal left you. Mecca Wood mad cause it's wrecking with wood. No respect in the hood led to his neck of the woods. Got in touch with his roots, found a redneck in his blood and said, hey,
country western rap records are good.
So he picks the guitar up and he strums a few notes. He can't rap or sing, but he wants to do both. Puts an album out on rules for part of the year. This kid Rock and Limp Bizkit come from out of nowhere. It's the start of an era, rock rap's harder this year. No one's trying to hear some fucking old fart in your chair. Sitting on stage, strumming acoustic guitar in your ear. So you start to get scared, sit back and spark an idea. Figure you can diss me to jumpstart your career. I punch you in your fucking chest till your heart kicks in gear. And fuck your underground party's nameless crew. Like I'ma say their names so they can be famous too. You just a quitter, you bitter cause I came along. It's a house of pain to go. Talk about my little girl in a song again, I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you. You just a quitter, you bitter cause I came along. And days I have some pain to go. Talk about my little girl in a song again, I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you. Heart attack, the stroke, from the crack you smoke to the rap you wrote. Your fucking answer back's a joke. And I'ma tell these motherfucking fans the truth. The reason why you dissed me first and I answered you. You said I passed you in the lobby and I glanced at you. Like I ain't noticed you, bitch, I had a show to do. Like I'm supposed to be starstruck, come over to you. You better shut your fucking mouth while you 0 for 2. Back in 94, Lip opened the show for you. Rocked the crowd better and stole the whole show from you. Took your motherfucking DJ and stole him too. So you fall in a slump and get all emotional. So now you sing in mixed slang with blues and plucked strings. Confused as fuck cause now your music sucks dick. Mr. Ass Kisser to get accepted in rap quicker but never last. And everlast is a
quitter and you bitter cause I came alone. And the days I have some pain to go. Talk about my little girl in a song again, I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you.
You just a
quitter and you bitter cause I came alone. And the days I have some pain to go. Talk about my little girl in a song again, I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you.
Alright, look, so this is what we ask of our fans. If you ever see Everlast, whoop his ass. Hit him with sticks, bricks, rocks. Throw shit at him, kick it, spit on him. Treat him like a hoe, bitch slap him. Do it for me, do it for Fred. Do it for Lip, do it for Rock. Do it for Rap, do it for Kid. Do it for Ice-T, do it just to do it. Fuck it, he's a bitch. He ain't gonna hit you back, he's nothing. Shit, in 5 years, we'll all be eating at Whitey's. And he'll be busting tables in that bitch, cleaning the toilets. Hey yo, fuck this, cut this shit off. Hey yo, Head.
Hold on.
That's why I fucked your mother, you fat motherfucker.
Kill Whitey.
Big train.
What?
Kill Whitey.
Yo, yo.
Kill Whitey.
First off, fuck your songs and this shit you say. This my wife, but at least I got a bitch you gay. You claim to be a Muslim, but you Irish white. So fuck you, fat boy. Drop the mic, let's fight. Plus I punch you in the chest, weak hearts I rip. Whitey Ford, 40 and white, lethargic ass dickhead. I keep on coming while you running out of breath. Steady ducking while I'm punching at your chest. You need to rest, die later, go ask your people how I leave you. With the 3 CDs nobody sees when they release. Evidence, don't fuck around with real MCs. You ain't ready for no underground beat, so fuck geeks. I let you faggots know it's on for life, but Everlast might die tonight. Fat boy murdered on wax and killed. Fuck with me and take a heart pill. You see Slim Shady. Call the doctor to heal your heart. They shocked you back to life at the clinic, but you got to get relapsed any minute. Honky, I hit him up.
Yo, check this out. You faggots ain't even on my level. I'm a little D12 rider, you bitch made ass faggot.
Yo, get out the way, yo. Get out the way, yo. Whitey Ford's hard to stop. Eminem shot me back. He had another heart attack. Whitey Ford's getting his ass floored for talking back. Little faggot hamburger. I show you what our burgers are at your own restaurant while I'm serving ya. Drop and snort your whole heart till it stops. Call the cops. I'ma beat your ass. Whitey Watts.
Now we got the whole industry making fun of you, Eric. Where's your house of pain now? It's only one of you, Eric. You a petty coward. You ain't ready to steady go around. So kill us from 7 miles of the motherfucking Belle Isle Bridge.
Grab through '80s when you see Slim Shady. Call the doctor to heal your heart. They shot you back to life at the clinic, but you about to get relaxed any minute. Honky, I hit him off. Got in his ass and had his faggot wanna mention me still. This ain't no freestyle battle, Everlast getting killed.
with his chest open. Trying to throw a fucking punch, but you just choking. Having a stroke, and now you learn why crackers never earn a dime. Cause you suck, motherfucker, you should learn to rhyme. Talking about you packing pistols, but it's funny to me. You ain't never been in trouble, you just wanna be me. I'm a pale-faced killer whale. On his way to fucking prison, pistol whipping tail. Ha! Eric, remember when I passed you in the lobby that day? This shit was obvious, you probably was gay. Ha! Now it's all about country, you gave up hip hop. 49,000 copies, the weakest shit dropped. While my sales making records break, 2.5 million scammed by the second week. Motherfucker, I hit him up.
I'm the first to laugh, or bullets tear you in half. Fuck the music, we got a Uzi for all you fags. Get this shit out of my stereo,
dilated,
you violated. Now you about to get annihilated, we gon' bury you. Parascience get choked up and yoked up. All you underground bitches get the throats cut. What the fuck is you stupid?
I choked Whitey Ford with a fucking guitar cord and stuff him in cardboard. Chopped up in the box with 16 parts. I stomped on his heart. D12, that made me feel. Fuck your mother while you are. Keep the restaurant locked and block your door. Cause we hit him up like motherfucking Tupac Shakur.
You a black Jesus, heart attack seizures. Too many cheeseburgers, McDonald's, Big Mac creases. White devil, washed up hunky. Mixed up cracker and crossed over the country.
Oh, hey yo, fuck this shit off.
Oh, shit. Fuck him. That's it. I'm done. I promise. I'm done. That's it. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I promise. I just believe in kicking a man while he's down. God damn. I quit. Mention my daughter's name in a song again, you fucking punk. Hey, yo.
Just set up an appointment. Who's gonna see the doctor first? We'll do years, sobriety coin chip. When the bad get going, how bad does it going get? Baby, you shouldn't have any trouble rubbing groins with each other, especially when you're joined at the hip. I'm going to get the needle and thread from the sewing kit and attempt to separate them and stitch them back at the loin shit. Northern little boy with the chocolate chips, ahoy chip. Cookie, looky, even took me a Polaroid. Bagpipes from Baghdad.
When will it never cease? For Pete says he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme while blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman, holding a glad bag of bagpipes from Baghdad.
Yo, mic check, mic dick, testing, 1, 2, 4, mic dick, my nuts, my attitude is worse than in WA's was, I battle you over stupid shit, and diss people who ain't have shit to do with it, like Cool J does, you see me standing outside of your building, screaming punk is good, but Slim Shady is for the children. I look at my life in a new light. Fuck it, give me 2 mics. I write songs for me. Fuck what you like. You probably hear me rap half-hearted, cause I don't like rap anyway. I'm just trying to get my porno career started. Every place and event, been there, done that. Shit, Dre stuck me in a suitcase when he went. Want a deal? Study these 5 chapters. Lesson 1, throw demos as hard as you can to sign rappers. Lesson 2, face them and diss them. Don't give them a demo, kidnap them and make them come to your basement and listen. Lesson 3, get a job at a label. Switch demos with cannabis and put yours on the owner's table. Lesson 4, know you heard this before. Hey, let me get your number, I'll call you tomorrow for sure. Don't act like a fan, you wanna get signed? Keep the whitest day in or you can find. Pull them aside, rap as whack as you can. Lesson 5, get a hook up a jive. Dress up like ICP and have them come see you perform live. And that's the key. But when you see me on the street, I ain't giving you shit, bitch. Don't even bother asking me. Toilet water splashes me right in the ass when I'm spitting, cause I'm always shitting when I'm rapping like Master P. Got a blowjob from Paula Jones. I'm stuck in so far in the mouth, my balls broke both of her collarbones. Told Maya this shit was all about Mia. Gave Alyssa Milano, syphilis, mono, and gonorrhea. Then all 3 of my main girls said, see ya, cause Brandy and Monica walked in and called me fucking Aaliyah. I split splash while I'm taking a bath. Grab a handful of pills, break them in half, take them and laugh. White trash, fucking your wife in the ass while you're out siphoning the gas for your lawnmower to cut the grass. So if I hurt your self-esteem and you get this too bad,
why you know I'll just be saying that to get you mad?
When I rap about a bunch of shit that you wish you had,
you know I'll just be saying that to get you mad.
I can't listen to that song, that shit's too sad.
You know I'll just be saying that to get you mad.
You'll never make it, it's risky, slit too bad.
You know I'll just be saying that to get you mad.
What a wonderful day, I should go outside and play. Ain't no need to sit inside the house and hibernate. Hibernate, I was just about to toss a live grenade in your driveway. Drive away, are you afraid of a blade made of a razor with AIDS? Blood dripping from it, ripping your stomach like a paper mache. You talk a lot of shit, but you was never ill though. I'm sick enough to beat you to death with a feather pillow. Tipped over some cows just for a joke and a laugh. Jumped up, choked a giraffe, snapped his neck and broke it in half. Waging wars, went on stage and sprayed caves with Agent Orange. And wipe my ass with this page and sword.
Here.
The demon is here, I'm steaming his ear. I rip his voice box out, screaming his ear. It's not a gimmick, bitch, it's an image I live in. Give a fuck, I don't know what a fuck is to give it.
Man, I don't think this guy is well.
I'm high as hell, I beat you with a live cat when I'm swinging him by his tail. I fucking lay your nuts on a dresser, just a nutsack by itself, and bang them shits with a spike bat. Cut your neck off and sew your head right back and leave you like that. You just trigger the prick who just makes liquor, who sits in and leave you disfigured and stiffened and grit stiffer. Reeves, I was teething with strep throat while your mother was breastfeeding and gave it a flesh eating disease. I'm iller than taking a hammer and beating your knees and walking through South Central LA bleeding in jeans. Waking up the next day and breathing machines, flashing back to being shot and repeating the scenes on how you just got smoked. And if you do live, you'll be too scared to tell it, like a Biggie and Pac. So if I hurt your self-esteem and you get this too bad,
you know I'll just be saying that to get you mad.
And when I rap about a fat bitch that you wished you had,
you know I'll just be saying that to get you mad.
I can't listen to that song, that shit's too sad.
You know I just be saying that to get you mad.
We'll never make it, his wrist is slit too bad.
You know I just be saying that to get you mad. I know that makes you real mad, don't it?
Uh-huh, that's right. Slim Shady, yo, Swin Tech, Spring Wreck, bitch. We don't give a heck, or a damn, or a fuck, or a shit. So suck my motherfucking dick.
And wake up, Charlotte, let me tell you what it mean to me. Mean hard beats, hard rhymes, B-boys, hip-hop, baby. All the way, forever.
Okay, okay, yeah. It's about that time again. Time again.
Green Lantern.
That's right.
Shit.
Shady. We back. Invasion. Cartoon. The conspiracy.
We ain't gonna never stop you. Just keep wasting your energy on us. You should find something to do with your time. And quit fucking with us, cause we ain't fucking with you. And it must be fucking with you so much. You must be going out
Shady
your
records,
mind.
Mixtape. Come on.
They say I'm a day away from my entire empire crumbling. Speak up, you're mumbling. What the fuck are you submit the bang? Oh, baby, this is Shady. I know you was sipping open weed, but we'll just go away. But we, but maybe we, but wobble, but we don't fall down like Jim after J's two-tone tables. Our labels keep so stable. Your magazine's a motherfucking thing. You're using staples to hold it together. It's turning back into a newspaper. And y'all got something for my ass every issue. Thank you, cause I keep running out of fucking tissue. And not to diss you, but God, I was sick of looking at you. At least now I can see when Nike's got a new tennis shoe. But I guess the no good news is always good news. Moving on to big and better things. 50's blowing up, his shit just keeps throwing up. What the fuck is going on? Who the fuck is Terry Jones? Shady, wait a minute, baby, leave the war alone. Just go up there and be humble and take them awards home. Bush has just declared the world a fucking war zone. And meanwhile, we got a war going on of our own at home. My fucking mind's blown. Trying to figure out how to fight my own clone. Mind stones are so nice, they shine so bright. Especially at night after a hit of ecstasy. Ain't that right? Oh, wait a minute, I'm rambling. Back to the matter at hand, it's Green Lantern with Elvis Presley, the selfish MC. Back to ruin rap and destroy the industry. Single-handedly, and oh man, did we. Yammy and 50, OB, me and Twizzy, and Nelly, and Missy, and Jigga. Goddamn, it's all a plan devised by the man. It's a conspiracy against fake shit and anybody who can't make hits or ain't dope lyrically. So fuck what you heard and what you read about. We ain't ruining rap, baby, we're just trying to weed it out. Shady in the place to be, see, and I got what it takes to rock the mic. Still keep talking shit to me, punk, cause your magazine's over in less than 6 months. Shady Records. Still aftermath. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking. Cause we can't. We don't hear y'all. So we're just gonna sit back for the rest of our lives while you ride our dick. Lives while you ride our dick.
So I'm out the game, huh?
Yo, Dre.
We riding.
Whatever.
Well, I'm with ya, homie.
Okay. Let's handle the small shit.
I was born to brew up storms, stir up shit, kick up dust, cuss till I slur up spit. Grew up too quick, went through too much, knew too much shit. Corrupt, and I'ma pour it on like syrup, bitch. Thick and rich, sick and twisted, Mr. Buttersworth. Dre told me to milk this shit for what it's worth. To the cow just tilts and tips and stumbles the earth. And if I fumble a verse, keep going first take. I make mistakes, just keep it. No punches, pull no punches, that's weak shit, fake shit. If I ever take shit, I eat shit. Wasn't for him, wouldn't be shit.
Creep with me as we take a little trip down memory lane. Been here longer than anyone in the game, and I ain't got to lie about my age.
But what about Jermaine?
Fuck Jermaine, he don't belong speaking mine or Timberland's name. And don't think I don't read your little interviews and see what you're saying. I'm a giant, and I ain't gotta move till I'm provoked. When I see you, I'ma step on you and not even know it. You midget, mini me with a bunch of little mini U's running around your backyard, swimming pools. Over 80 million records sold, and I ain't have to do it with 10 or 11 year olds.
Cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh? Cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh? Second verse, it gets worse, it gets no better than this. Amateurs drink veteran piss from a Dixie cup. If you ever mix me up or confuse me with a cannabis, a Dre with a Dupree, we'll rub it in every club you're in. We'll have you blackballed and make sure you never rap a fucking gig. Dre ain't having it, long as I'm here to play devil's advocate.
If there was some magic shit I could wave over the industry that could save it when I'm gone and buried, to make sure the tradition carries on, I would.
If I could only use this power for good, I wouldn't, not even if I could.
From the hood and I'm a hornet, and I'm a only sting when I'm cornered.
And I'm a only sucker punch and swing without warning, and swing to knock somebody's fucking head off. Cause I know if they get up, I won't get a chance to let off. Another punch, I'm punk rock, no one's punk, don't give a fuck. White pop, so much punk. When I was little, I knew I would blow up and sell a miller, grow up to be a tiller, go nuts and be a killer.
And now, something of a phenom, one puff of the crown, I'm unstoppable. I'm alive and on top again. There's no obstacle that I can't conquer, so come along with us.
Come on, cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh? Cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh?
Now anybody who knows Dre knows I'm about fast cars and Alize, partying all day. But I handle my business cause it's work before play. Don't look for trouble, but I serve you gourmet. However you want it, you can have it your way. You fuck my night up, I'ma fuck up your day. Bullet with your name, sending it your way. That goes for anyone who walks through that doorway. Cause this is my space, you invaded, live to regret it, and you die trying to violate it. Fuck around, get annihilated, eyes dilated.
Like my old lady, cause what you say is what you say. Sometimes what you mean is two different things, depending on your mood if it swings. Think too many things, little hit of Dre's weed, I can do anything. Catch a contact and I'm gone and I'm back. I speed right and my loose leash, my launch pad.
And I can pull any string, don't have to prove anything. Catch a contract on your head, you headed west. Talk shit about Dre, you better get a vest and invest in something to protect your head and neck.
And it's back and forth all day like red and met. I joke when I say I'm the best in the booth, but a lot of truth is said in jest. And if I ever do live to be a legend, I'ma die a sudden death. Five mics and a source ain't holding my fucking breath, but I suffocate for the respect, for I breathe to collect the fucking check.
What you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh?
Cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh?
Watch your fucking mouth.
Yo, this Timbaland. Tell him I said suck my dick.
Check it out. It's fucked up, cause I don't see either one of us watching.
I'm withholding my anger, though I'd like to be the strangler of this punk-ass little pussy's puny neck. It's my right to insist that he acknowledge my existence, but he just displays complete lack of respect. That's what he says to himself as he uses magazines to trash me, as he sits with both his feet up at his desk, smokes a bag of his weed and starts imagining things. And he just can't see that he's manically depressed. And in his jealousy and envy, it just whirls him in a frenzy as he turns on MTV and sees my face. He don't exist in this world, so he just twists and he twirls, spirals and spins till he hurls himself into rage. And it's destroying him slowly, cause he does not even know me, even though he sees me everywhere he goes. So
so he just tortures himself. He has no fortune and wealth, so he extorts someone else to get his dough. And now he's acting like a bully, so he tries to push and pull me. But he knows that he can't fool me, so he's mad. He has no choice but to scream and raise his voice up at me, cause it annoys him to see that I ain't scared.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. And I know it must be fucking with you emotionally.
Now I'm not trying to make no more enemies, no more unfortunately. There's so many other motherfuckers that just are. They just keep hounding at me now that I'm down with 50. Suddenly now I got beef with this faggot jaw. But his ass is such a puppet, or could shove his whole hand up it and just make him say what he wants him to say. But Shook has Irv on a string, and Irv's so nervous that he says anything to this man to keep him at bay. So now Ja thinks that he's so tough and Murder Inc's the big bad wolf, and they gon' huff and puff and blow our label down. But our building's made out of bricks, so you ain't taking out shit. And all you just did a song with Bobby Brown. So now you try to pull the race card, and it backfires in your face hard, cause you know we don't play that black and white shit. Plus the stylist you fucked when you was ecstasied up was just a man who's dressed up as a white bitch.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. You must be taking too much heat.
Now what bothers me the most about hip-hop is we so close to picking up where we left off with Big and Pac. We just lost Jam Master Jay, Big L got blasted away, plus we lost Bug, Snake Tongue, and Freaky Ty. It's like a never-ending cycle that just seems to come full circle. Everybody's gotta be so fucking hard. And I'm not excluding myself, cause I've been stupid as well. I've been known to lose it when someone says something smart. But as we grow as men, we learn to let shit go. But then again, there's only so much bullshit we can really stand. We all got reps to uphold. When someone steps on our toes, it's no exception, it goes for every man. But if Irv really gave a fuck about Ja like he claims he does, he'd wake him up and make his boy get off them drugs. But he just keeps feeding him pills, so if that E doesn't kill him, someone from G-Unit will, and I ain't buzzed. Dog, I'm talking to you straight. If the situation escalates any worse, we're gonna lose another soldier to this game. And if I get killed for this rap, I got a million in cash that says I will get you back in Haley's name.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully.
Grandfather rap.
Nope.
And old men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away. You can still have a little bit of dignity.
I would never claim to be no Ray Benzino, an 83-year-old fake Pacino. So how can he hold me over some balcony without throwing his lower back out as soon as he goes to lift
me. Please don't, you'll probably fall with me, and our asses will both be history. But then again, you finally get your wish, cause you'll be all over the street like 50 Cent. You fucking punk pussy, fuck you chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. Try to jump the Rough Riders and they cut you up, and you put Jada on a track, that's how much you suck dick in the industry. Swear that you in the streets hustling. You sit behind a fucking desk at the source, butt kissing and begging motherfuckers for guest appearances, and you can't even get the clearances, cause real lyricists don't even respect you or take you serious. It's not that we don't like you, we hate you, period. Talk about a midlife crisis, damn. Last week you was shaking Obie Trice's hand, now he's a buster? What the fuck's with that? Get on a track dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictments. Fight me, bitch, I got two cases and probation. Fight me! What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he hands? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing that you have in this world, a little girl, and I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no shopping rocks, but what you know about it, pop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just ripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles to sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spending your whole paychecks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Oh, that's right, you should know what that's like, you're half white. Vanilla Ice, Philippines and rice, I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put the mic down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead, kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head, go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom, slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you, she wouldn't get a buck out of you, cause you're broke as fuck, you suck, you're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you slew some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap. You'll never have no security, you'll never be famous, you'll never know what it's like to be rich. Life's a bitch, ain't it, Raymond? Here, let me break this shit down in layman's terms for you, just to make sure that you can understand it. Some cannabis ain't using too many complicated fucking words for you. Here, let me slow it down for you so that you can understand if I say it slower. Let it go, dog, it's over.
I don't wanna be like this, I don't really wanna hurt no feelings, but I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap. And old men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away, you can still have a little bit of dignity.
Talking about, I have motherfuckers calling your crib. Bitch, you ain't even got a fucking crib. You ain't even got a fucking phone. Fucking bum. Threatening to shut me down at your little fucking Source magazine if I come back when you and attack you. Bitch, you attack me first. Take it like a man and shut the fuck up. And fuck your little magazine too. I don't need your little fucking magazine. I got double XL's number anyways. And y'all can't stand it cause they get bigger than y'all. Oh. And by the way, how'd I look on the VMAs? When you was watching me from whatever fucking TV you was watching me from in Boston, the mean streets of Boston, fucking sissy. Then you gotta stand up here, motherfucker. Suck on motherfucking dicks. Oh, and for those that don't know, don't get it twisted, yo. The Source has a white owner.
My flow, you can't understand. faster than you popping pill after little pill of them tabs of that shit you want. But if you want it, you got it. You bump this shit too if we ain't this you want it. But if we lock horns, we can charge harder than Buster. We bump heads with any motherfucker that wants to. So what's the deal? Where was all the tough talk when I walked up to you like, Job, what up, dog? How come you didn't say you had a problem then when you were standing there with all your men? We could have solved it then. I'm a grown man, dog. Come holler. All you did was slap and smile and swallow another one of them little X pills in front of me and tell me 50 Cent was everything you wanna be. Come on.
I know you don't want it with me. You know you don't want it with me. You talk, but soon we don't see. You don't wanna bump heads with me. I know you don't want it with me. You know you don't want it with me. You talk, but soon we don't see. You don't wanna
Tony bump heads with me. Son, me if my father helped you. My punchline is hot, my balls would melt you. Jai, you steward little, shells will lift you. Every other week I'm buying a new pistol. I clap at your ass with this chrome 38 and put six through your hats, a 7 3/8. Irv, you ain't shook, Knight. You shook, Knight. I put my knife in your windpipe and breathe on the turnpike. You know and I know who took your chain. You got robbed 2 times, so your ass is lame. I'm down to die for this shit. All I need is bail. You better stick to the movies with Steven Seagal.
I know you don't want it with me. You know you don't want it with me. You talk, but soon we don't see. You don't wanna bump this with me. I know you don't want it with me. You know you don't want it with me. You talk, but soon we don't see. You
don't fuck that, I'm tired of waiting. These industry niggas stop. You get out of here like I'm gonna find your whereabouts by stomping about your land. You chill in New York, even in Compton, they understand. I'm on a block where you was raised, blowing chocolate about the damn. They see me pop up on icy cause I could, but you been gone so long you probably forgot your way around the hood. Good. This when you paranoid, it's hard to make a song. How you want it with us? Is that for your artist? Got makeup on every magazine I open. You on your knees taking prayer pictures, and you ain't even get shot yet. You scared bitches. You don't know nothing about what pain is, sucker. I'll put your ass on the ground like a train conductor, motherfucker.
I know you don't want it with me. You know you don't want it with me. You talk, but soon we don't see. You don't wanna bump heads with me. I know you don't want it with me. You know you don't want it with me. You talk, but soon we don't see. You don't wanna bump heads with me.
Yeah, nigga. Yeah. Shady ass mad. Shady. Fuck you think they call us she unit for? We move units.
Everybody wants to make comparisons to Pac and X and me. Y'all just want to see Pac come back? Y'all want to see this shit? It's here, nigga. It's here. It's here.
Machiavelli, rest in peace. Irv Gotti. Too much Bacardi in his body. Mouth like a 12K shotty.
Come get me.
And John said he shall be the lost begotten seed of Tupac. To lead this industry into the ways of the man. Follow me. My best best. It's Pac's best. Shady, if Pac was still here now, he could never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. You ain't no killer, you a pussy. That ecstasy done got you all emotional and mushy. Bitches wearing rags and photos. Jai's words being quoted in the source, stealing Pac shit like he just wrote it. You loud mouths, pray to God, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my God, my position, no one will pay attention to me. Please, got it. Here I go. Give me this pill. Ecstasy done got me feeling so invincible. Now all of a sudden, I'm a fucking madman who screams like I'm Pac, but I'm not. Enemies, Hennessy. Acting like I'm great, but I'm fake, I'm crazy. Sweat drip, get me off this trip. Someone stop this train, some say my brain is all corrupted. Fuck from this shit, I'm stuck, I'm addicted to these drugs. I'ma quit saying motherfuckers' names before somebody fucks me up. Ain't no pussies over here, partner, see you in hell, fucker. Come get me, motherfucker, if you weren't shady. If I was still here now, he would never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. Fuck with me, it's aftermath here now. Shady Records got it locked. La 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 la.
Penitentiary's
pack with promise makers. Never realized the precious time that bitch niggas is wasting. Institutionalized my bitches, bring me product by the bundles. Hustle hard for my sale, G-Unit motherfucker, we ballin'. Catch me count cheese and when I'm callin', can you set my call? See you let me sip on Hennessy, can I sip some more? Hell, I done been to jail, I ain't scared. Mama checking in my bedroom, I ain't dead. I got a head with no screws in it. Motherfuckers thinking they can stop 50, they losing it. Little nigga named Jai, think he lied like me. Talking about he left the hospital, took 9 like me. You living fantasies, nigga, I reject your deposit. When your little sweet ass gon' come out of the closet? Now he want him YD and Mex, blow them out. Next time grown folks talking, bitch, close your mouth. Peep me, I take this bullshit deeply. Done seen too many real niggas ball, I let these bitch niggas beat me black. Use a motherfucking punker, you'll see me with gloves. Quit scaring them fucking kids with your ugly ass mug. And you can tell them niggas you roll with whatever you want. But you and I know what's going on. Nigga, payback, time know your bitch ass from way back. When it's me strapped with Max, knew I don't play that. All these old rappers trying to advance, it's all over now, take it like a man. Herb looking like Larry Holmes, flabby and sick, trying to play a hit on my shit. Made a fat dick, loving this shit, that's how you made me. Feeling like I got you niggas crazy, against all odds. Open my dog, motherfuckers know, this be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio, getting blowed to the truest shit I ever spoke.
Hey, yo, I've been one of the most humble, rep the streets to call. Hey, Jeffrey, what the fuck you come involving me for? It's been a long time coming, like a blessing to check you. See, 106 and Park fans don't even fucking respect you. It's kind of funny, wanna be pop when a fake like you dog running around talking shit that he ain't capable of. Now let me off this cocksucker, watch me handle you, nigga. If I recall, Violator used to manage you, nigga. Then took a closer look and realized you was an imposter. There's never been a Violator on a Murder, Inc. ride. Dumbass, now who shoot? Shoot. Aw, made you look. You said bus singing the same old hook, you stupid. If y'all shooting, I take a look at your man. The bitch shot herself in front of Def Jam. Cheddar Bob ass nigga, start adjusting your plans. You let the streets down, nigga. Apologize to your fans. Watch you pull a little stunt like we ain't know what it was. Little faggot desperate trying to reestablish a buzz. I know the shit is driving you crazy. You wondering how the streets ain't never want you, Beatrice. What you gonna do now? Now if you wanna beef with me, then I'm beefing with you. I think about the game and what it's like, and what would it be without you? Finished. I ain't trying to repeat this just cause I'm cool. Shouldn't take my kindness for weakness.
Shit.
It was fun. Next time you got a problem, man, address me before you try to make shit a public issue, homie. Now I'm gonna return back to my regular self and have fun again.
Bitch! Outlaws. Machiavelli the Don. Since you wanna be Tupac, motherfucker. Tupac's shoes too big for you to walk in, you little faggot.
What do we have here now? Fuck you.
City, man, it's the kid Lloyd Banks, and if you're hearing what I'm hearing right now, you know this ain't no regular shit, homie. This is something special, and we gotta bring this back. Green, come on, Green, come on. Countdown to
Armageddon. Let's go. I got a riddle. What's little and talks big with midget arms and creamy white filling in the middle that'll do anything to throw dirt on my name if it means walking a whole Mediterranean? Isn't it Albanian, Armenian, Iranian, Tasmanian? No, it's Dave Raymond, and oh, oh, sorry, yo. Oh,
jail sniffing each other's butts, or should I say asses? What would be the more politically correct term to use for the masses? The question I ask is, how can I explain this? How can I swing this in English language if I switch the slang and turn man to main? Do I do it in vain or simply to entertain? Am I being real or am I being fake? Am I just a fraud or am I truly genuine? Or am I caught up in this hot water? Wody, I'm a daughter. I told ya I love this culture. Don't let him insult ya. I'ma tell you one more again. This is the environment that I was brought up in. But every now and then, I use my pen to get rid of some frustration. Or should I say shun? Is that just another one of my subliminal ways of racism? Your face is numb, you're stunned, your look is cold. Like that of a man of 70-some years old. And it only gets colder. Which is why I understand and can't be mad at a 44-year-old fan with a chip on his shoulder. Who only owns a half of a magazine. And the only way to have it seen is to put me on the front of it again. Only thing that makes him green is to see me frown. Papa can't stand me. Papa needs to take his medication and sit the fuck down. In his new chair that goes round and round. That he borrowed from new money in his bank account. That I get him every issue when the thing comes out. Sit back and let his puffy clown hair come out. And let his black side arm wrestle his white side. Yell apartheid loud enough and he might slide. He might find someone dumb enough who might ride. But ain't nobody over here buying two white guys disguised as pro-black. There is no slack for a heart for college grad. In a fitted hat and a hunchback. Standing by the clearance coat rack and some old slacks. And some RSO throwbacks, yeah. Shady in the place to be seen. And it takes what I got to rock the mic right. Still not gonna cater these punks. Fucking cocksucking pussy lips hated dicks. Cunts, cunts.
Only reason I dissed you in the first place is cause you did not see me. Now I'm pissed off.
Sit back, homie, relax. In fact, grab a six pack. Kick back while I kick facts. Yeah, Dre, sick track. Perfect way to get back. Wanna hear something wick-whack? I got the same exact tat that's on Nick's back. I'm obsessed now. Oh, gee, that's supposed to be me in the video with the goatee. Wow, Mariah, didn't expect it to go balls out. Bitch, shut the fuck up before I put all them phone calls out. You made it my house when you was wildin' out. Before Nick, when you was on my dick. And give you something to smile about. How many times you fly to my house? Still trying to count. Better shut your lying mouth if you the one they grinding out. You probably think cause it's been so long. If I had something on you, I would've did it by now. Oh, on the contrary, Mary Poppins, I'm mixing a studio session down and sending it to mastering to make it loud. Enough dirt on you to murder you. This is what the fuck I do. Mariah, it ever occur to you that I still have pictures? However you prefer to do, and that goes for Nick too. Faggot, you think I'm scared of you? You're gonna ruin my career, you better get one. Like I'ma sit and fight with you over some slut bitch cunt that made me put up with a psycho ass over 6 months and only spread her legs to let me hit once. Yeah, what you gonna say, I'm lucky? Tell the public that I was so ugly that you fucking had to be drunk to fuck me. Second base, what the fuck you tell Nick Punk? In the second week we were dry humping, it's gotta count for something. Listen, girly, surely you don't want me to talk about how I nutted early cause I ejaculated prematurely and bust all over your belly and you almost started early and said I was gross. Go get a towel, your stomach's curling. Maybe you do, but if I'm embarrassing me, I'm embarrassing you. And don't you dare say it isn't true. As long as that song's getting airplay, I'm dissing you. I'm a hair away from getting carried away and getting sued. I was gonna stop at 16, that was 32. This is 34 bars, we ain't even third of the way through. Damn, Slim, Mariah played you. Mariah who? Oh, did I say whore, Nick? I meant a liar too. Like I've been going off on you all this time for no reason. Girl, you out your alcoholic mind. Check your wine cellar, look at the amounts of all the wine. Like I fucking sit around and think about you all the time. I just think this shit is funny when I pounce you on a rhyme. But fuck it now, I'm about to draw the line. And for you to cross it, that's a mountain that I doubt you wanna climb. I can describe areas of your house you wouldn't find on an episode of Grips. A blow below the ribs. If I hear another word, so don't go opening your jibs. Cause every time you do, it's like an overload of fibs. I ain't saying this shit again, ho, you know what it is. It's a warning shot, before I blow up your whole spot. Call my bluffing, I release every fucking thing I got. Including the voicemails right before you flip your top. When me and Luis were trying to stick two CDs in the same slot.
Shade is outrageous.
I love you too. Let me whisper sweet nothings into your ear, boo. Know what you say?
It's nothing.
Yeah, so what I'll do is refresh your memory when you said
I want you.
Now should I keep going or should we call truce?
You think you cute, right?
You bet your sweet ass I do.
I'm Mary Poppins, B.
And I'm Superman, ooh.
Mary P. Shaded.
Coming at you. So if you still be my
baby girl,
then I'll still be your
superhero. Woman M.
Yeah, I'm right here.
You like this?
Nope, not anymore, dear. It cuts like a
knife
when I tell you get a
wife.
But I'm moving on with my Nick, cause that's your
wife.
Well, tell her to shut her mouth, then I'll leave her alone. If she don't,
sick of the script,
then I'ma just keep going. Damn.
I see Marianne. Marianne saying, cut the tape. Cut the tape. Knife.
It's all bad now, man.
It's all bad. It's all fucked up now. Now.
Yeah. But I will finish it. Coming up, it never mattered what color you was. If you could spit, then you could spit. That's it, that's what it was. Back when motherfuckers were straight backpack and ciphering, fighting for life. And this rap for the mic to get past. And you psyched and you gassed and you hype, cause you last and you might lose a mass. If you lost and you lost, shake hands like a man and you swallowed it. When the unsigned hype column and the source was like our only source of light. When the mics used to mean something, the four was like you were the shit. Now it's like the least you get. 3.5 now, this means you a piece of shit. 4.5 or 5 means you Biggie, Jigga, Nas, or Benzino. Shit, I don't even think you realize you playing with motherfuckers' lives. I don't watch Dre get fucked on the chronic, probably cause I was on it. Now you fucked me out of my mics twice, I let it slide. I said I wouldn't hold my fucking breath to get a 5. Shit, I was right, I'd have fucking died already trying. I swear to God, I never lie. I bet it's why you let that bitch give me that bullshit review. I sat and took it, I ain't look at the shit we knew. You probably try to fuck us with Obi in 52. Fuck a relationship we threw. No more source, the street cred, them days is dead. Ray's got AKs, the day maze is head. Every issue there's an 8-page maidman spread. Will somebody please tell whoever braids his head that I am not afraid of this fucking waste of lead on my pencil. For me to write some shit this simple, so listen closely as I break it down and proceed. This OG's about to get smoked like bro weed. You don't know me or my motherfucking mother, you motherfucking punk. Put me on your fucking cover just to sell your little sellout mag. I ain't mad, I feel bad. Here's an ad, here's a poster of Ray Ray and his dad. You wanna talk about some shit that you don't know about? Yeah, let's talk about how you putting your own son out there to try to eat off him, cause you missed your boat. You're never gonna blow, bitch, you're just too old. No wonder you're sore now, lordy, you're bored now. I'm pushing 30, you're kicking 40's door down. Business is war now, and you'll never beat me. All you do is cheat me out of quotables. Afraid of the softest, fakest, wannabe gangster in New York. And it's pitiful, cause I would've never said shit if you'd have kept your mouth shut. Bitch, now what? Hit a clue, spin it, slay. New shit exclusive, yo land and yo who. Kid, you know what to do with this use that I'm through. This is stupid, I can't believe I stooped to this bullshit to do this. And who you calling a bitch? Bitch, you owe me.
Haley, what do you want to be when you grow up, baby?
I don't know. But I don't want to grow up to be like Ja Rule's little dirty-ass kids.
Yeah! Yeah! Come on! Come on! Hey! Hey! Haley!
What?
Come here, baby!
Come here, baby!
Bring Daddy his Oscar!
Okay.
We're gonna shove it up Ja Rule's ass.
I'm about to get rid of some hoes, it's simple. I'm quick to murder ink with lead, and I ain't talking about a pencil. Look at what the fuck you done got into. I see you found your niche, you just a bitch with a minstrel. Claiming you a murderer and spelt it wrong. You put E before the D because that's all you on. You on Pox dick, you a replica guy. If you were still alive, you would never get back. All you do is cry, bitch, keep it real. Life is more than imitate niggas and eating pills. And what kind of motherfucker ruined 3 deals that another nigga got you? They didn't see skills, and I ain't playing. You a brother getting cheated, and Ja Rule be praying on his cover cause he need it. And all you niggas hating, shut your mouths, it's just the real niggas ain't buying that shit y'all put out.
Don't rate me, but we don't sing, motherfuckers. So Murder, Inc., do your thing, motherfuckers. You unleashed on a team who expects nothing less than R&B coming from that regime. It's a little extreme that connects with soldiers, motherfucking Marines. Jah sold his soul to sing. Weave our witness team on the TV screen. Chase the green. Now that you embrace the green, don't fuck with them triple beams. Use a motherfucking actor slash pocket impersonating rapper slash Billie Holiday. How it happened? Artists of repertoire saw him in action. Pop assassination, Def Jam grabbed him, told him reenact him. You go platinum, they seen it for sure. I know that a Phoenix Shakur don't enjoy Jeffrey Atkins reenacting the boy. So I'm click clack in the toy, mash and destroy. Shady slash aftermath in Detroit, motherfucker.
Vacilar, cuidar, don't blame me. Cause you lost the plot, just spot. On the same, on the side, my mind was hot. Chaco playing, I get off, you're not too hot. Don't leave me, it's too hot. And you're not doing it at me. It's the only shot you got it. Chaco playing, I get off, you're not too hot. You pop, all that shit you pop.
Now we can skip past the mean mugs, get to the slugs, to the grievance and the crying and the intimate hugs. We don't take it serious, nigga, you shook. You half of a halfway crook. Get off that stick, go sing a hook, nigga. And you can't replace the late great one. And when you're gone, you only gonna be the late fake one. Nigga, please stick to the script before the gun stick to the clip. And Benzino, you ain't shit with a bitch. Fucking old ass, ignorant, innocent looking senior citizen. Built up sloppy like Grimace, all sensitive. Wait a minute, hold on. Is it me or do we look like a banana with braids and clothes on? A bitch made man, now how you gonna connect with them short ass arms like a Tyrannosaurus Rex? You niggas can scream, holler, and curse. Go ahead, respond and pull that pen and pad up out of your purse.
Didn't simple to get it to waste us. He told me to let loose and spit at the gangsters. What up, Gotti, and this little boy you pushed on? Put your ear to the grind for Stucky and Butch Jones. What's wrong? Ain't think we strong with real niggas? Roll like a boss in the streets, they still feel us. It's real business, y'all ain't caught the concept. You're talking nonsense to walk in bomb threats. Contacts was blown by Manzetta and the source. Threaten at the boss, you gon' see me on your porch. Now Irv got the nerve to try to serve on us. But Detroit niggas serve, it ain't stirs to us.
Looks like you get beat up, stomped unconscious and smacked with the heater. This rap cookie monster get jabbed in the tassels with dicks so much that he should be fixed with a vagina. Who's behind ya? Cadillac cock or that transvestite that dressed like a little Kim Fox, your chest like a little wooden box when I press tight on the trigger of this clock. That's why the little shit you got left to help you eat. You're not pop songs without love will help you sleep. You got shot in your video trying to mock clock, you Machiavelli. Get your own idea.
That's right, motherfuckers. Shady Records, what you know about? Fuck Benzino, fuck Ja Rule. Nigga, it's Obie Trice right here talking to you motherfuckers. Ja Rule poke ass. Yeah. Fucking Soul for Real ass. Nigga, that's Soul for Real. That's the nigga from Soul for Real. Candy Rain ass nigga. He got a deal, now he rapping. You don't know what's faggot ass motherfuckers. Get money to all my real niggas, man. Obie Trice. G12, G-Unit, 50 Cent, Haley J.
Daddy, is Ja Rule taller than me?
No, honey, you guys are the same size.